Why do you always have your flashlight out? Jesus Christ.
I don't know what else to do. It's not like I have a gun. Okay, we should be coming up on a little town over here. The park. What the fuck's called? Park something.
I think there's a curve in the road that we're going to have to go to first. After the curve in the road, we should be fine.
We are really out in the open, though.
Yeah, but to be honest, the only way they would really attack us from is from the hill to our right.
It's bedtime.
Gotcha. Because... yeah, I know.
Love you.
Yeah. I don't really wanna. And mother over here.
But mama.
I'm gonna have to cut that out because I still don't want that embarrassing part in my video. I've still been recording this entire time. This is gonna be one of the longer videos of mine. Mm-hmm. Cut out. I'm gonna cut out this whole running portion, to be honest.
I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do. Maybe have some fucking editing skills of me, like, holding up the map and you see us, like, traveling. Hockey hey ho.
I do what some of the DayZ guys do when they're like, oh, is this the park? Because there's a fence?
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, I'm seeing buildings inside. So the entrance is like right up here, I think. Yeah, there's a gap in the fence.
Cool. Oh, what's that?
The building. I think it is.
Hold on. Let me put in my fucking pickaxe because I don't know what the fuck's over there.
I feel like this place is like highly dangerous, I don't know why. I got tomato juice.
Got some shoes over here.
Brown gloves. Oh. You hear that?
What?
Zambi. I'm at 100 HP, so I'm somewhat ready to fight. Bandage!
Nice.
Oh shit! Those are wolves. Those will hunt us down. We're definitely not armed for wolf combat. Wolves will hunt us down. Do they really follow us in the forest? Is that one of their like natural habitat areas where they hunt you during the day and night? Because it's definitely not becoming night.
Do you see them anywhere?
No, I don't see them anywhere, but the how often they're howling, it's either a lot, or they're... We better get moving.
Well, shit, we'll soon find out.
We getting mauled by wolves, we're done. We need to find, like... Need to find a gun.
I thought I saw something moving right there.
Oh, yeah, the zombie. That's a gun!
Where?
The fucking back of the goddamn van. I can't get inside.
Where else is it gun?
It's like I see it right there. It's like a gun in a magazine. Fucking shit me. I can't get in there. Are you fucking shitting me? That's a gun right there. That's our like. Alright, what does it take? Weapon is it?
This is... HK-45.
The .45 weapon. Hand it to me, I got ammo.
Toss it down.
And the magazine. Oh? Okay, there we go. It's already got 5 bullets in it, yes!
Alright, well, I'm gonna go to this house here. Sean, where'd you go?
There we go. I got a weapon now. This gun is locked and loaded. All right, where'd you go?
In the trailer across the way. Trailer across the way.
Alright.
We'll meet up at the first trailer that we went into.
Green camo army helmet. Hell yeah. Ditch that. Like a fucking badass.
Yeah, I found a bat. Nice.
That's a good melee weapon. A lot better than your pickaxe. And if you get nails, then you can put nails through it.
I got a motorcycle helmet, but I don't know how good that is.
You want to wear it? You wear it, man. But to be worn it is like I'm not. I have no idea on its capabilities of strength and does for you.
User joined your channel. Doesn't say.
What's going on?
Hello.
Hey, we're playing Miscreated right now. Bit of a survival game.
I love that game.
Yep.
It sucks balls. It's terrible.
We just found our first weapon. Well, me and Durag are together, and we found our HK-45. We happen to have some bullets on us, and it had bullets in it. So I'm pretty damn happy.
Yeah, I just gave it to Sean. I found a bat.
Considering I had a little more experience in this game with weaponry, because I had a rifle and a pistol at one point in time. But I got sworn by two guys who caught me on top of a building, and I was like, crap. So I couldn't get off. Ended up, like, raping me.
Sean got shot in the dick. Shot in the dick.
Yeah,
his dick still standing.
Yep.
Get
I ended up dying, because I tried to get down the ladder off the building, and they ended up shooting me in the process. Even though I killed one, but I didn't realize there was a second. Or I thought there was a second, but I thought it was, like, all clear. Like, he wasn't watching it. I climbed down, and he just nemos me down with his whatever he had. I already had low HP because they kept sniping me from a distance, taking chunks of my HP off one by one. All right, Durag, I think it's about time we regroup. Where are you?
I'm at the. I'm across the way from.
Let's see. Here.
Where are we fucking?
Okay.
Guys.
What? What do you mean? What do you mean, guys?
In this area. By the blue waving flags, I saw some guys. I'm running. All right, back where we first entered the gate in. I want you to meet me there. We're hightailing it out.
Like actual guys with guns, did you see him?
Yeah, actual guys with guns. I see you. Alright, move this way. Move.
Wait, other players or just guys?
Other players.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, we only have one guy with a gun here. Or two guys with one gun and a bat. So we could catch him off guard, fucking.
Alright, open in the gate over here. Open in the gate here. Come on, move. You go first. I'll guard her.
You should probably be going the other way.
To be honest, I thought they see me because they like came out of their building, whatever they were doing, and then they looked at me for a second, and I just pulled out my gun and ran. I didn't really want to stick around and shoot at it because, to be honest, it looked like they had assault rifles in their hands, and I didn't want to deal with that crap. I want to get mowed down.
Probably should have gone the other way.
Best to hide in these trees. Plus, we're heading towards the river. They're probably thinking we're heading for the road, but the way we took, we kind of did a little sneak maneuver.
Yeah, because this river.
Is this a cave? Is this a cave? If this is a cave, we can hide in here. Oh, great. I, damaged myself a bit.
Yeah.
No, this isn't a cave. Damn it. Oh, well. Doesn't matter. Alright, we definitely got away from them because there's no way they would be able to know where we went.
Fucking get headshot. Oh, shit.
I'm wearing a military helmet, though.
Yeah, but it's not like it covers your face.
I mean, they would have to be standing on top of the thing to hit us because that's where they would be coming from.
Yeah, you never know.
Unless they, like, jumped down the entire cliff and broke half their legs in the process, but you know.
You never know.
Alright, I need to take stock of what I have here. Hey, do you have any food? Because, I have more water than food.
I have a fuckload of food.
Alright, here, take these, like, drinks. And I'll take, like, a food or two or something like that. Ravioli, give me the spioli-oli.
Is that a bird?
Bird where?
That
we can kill it. We can kill it. That's dinner.
I'm too tired from jumping. That's so retarded.
Well, it's true, man. Don't you get tired after jumping after a while?
Yeah, but not after the second fucking jump. That's one fat motherfucker to do that shit.
Runs like 2 feet. Oh, I'm tired, man. You mean tired? Right, let's just follow the river, because the river will lead us quite some ways to the airfield. And then from the airfield we can...
Wait. Stop.
Yeah?
Okay, so we were just at the park.
Yeah, we got dragged out of there. T is allowing you to punch. Okay.
T?
Yeah, T allows you to punch.
Ow!
How much of that damage did that do to you?
Not a lot, but...
Not a lot? The blue zones are basically where radiation is, somewhere you don't want to be.
You mean the red zones?
Yeah, blue spots on the map are red zones.
I don't see any blue spots.
See that water tower?
Yeah.
That's probably a good spot to head. I think there's a town near it.
I think that's where Sultan was, right? Yeah, that is where Sultan was.
Do we want to head to Sultan?
Fuck it. Didn't he say his base was by,
Someone, one of our guys is, one of our friends' bases was by Sultan, so we might want to head there. Then again, we don't have access to it.
But still, might as well hang out there, right?
Might as well.
He said it was next to the water tower, I think. Something like that.
Wait, can we catch fish? Can we catch fish? Because I'm seeing fish running around. I want to catch a fish. Oh, they keep swimming away.
I don't know, but I couldn't tell if my guy was underwater or not.
As long as you're basically pointed up somewhat, then you should be fine. I'm at 38.2 Celsius on, heat. Where'd you go? Where's my dude?
Just keep going out of the brush. I'm at a road.
Oh. Well, I see CeeLo's front, building. I'm at the road. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Yeah, I'm at 38.3 Celsius, so, you know, kind of...
Got a flag here.
Oh, I think I know this place.
Do you?
This is it's kind of like an open camp area that wasn't finished. Like, they didn't pitch up all the tents or whatever. Yeah, but we saw our little H&K 45 friend in a truck, and I couldn't get to it. And the Durag just goes around it, and he's just like, easy. And he gets the weapon. I'm like, you fucking made me look bad.
Which is good, nigga. Good. Did you already check inside the house?
Checking it right now, and there's no upstairs. Or there's no way to get upstairs. They boarded it off. I'm gonna drink this energy drink. Looks like Red Bull.
A fucking Aaron over here is sucking his dick hard enough. Like, what the fuck? He's not even here, is he?
Aaron already left. I'm here. Jeez. Left. Obvious.
We got more gloves over here, but what am I gonna do with gloves? It's not like I could turn them into rags. Do rags. Fucking wear them on my head.
God, we're gonna be making that joke all the time during this playthrough. Do rags.
Let's see, where the fuck? Alright,
let's go.
Alright, what was that tower
at? Is that a road? That's a road sign up there. We can use that to knit Evil Game. Welcome to Pinecrest.
Yeah, well, it has to be past this. Oh, fuck. Right, Pinecrest. Oh, shit. Yeah, there was a lot of...
No, this is a kind of good place to be because this leads us to the airfield.
No, it's not because I remember running through here. There's a fuckload of mob.
There's a lot of, zombies.
Yeah, there was a fuckload of zombies.
Well, I only got like 13 rounds, so I'm definitely not shooting the gun, because that's, waste of ammunition. Do you want to just head around Pinecrest and head straight for the airfield to get our weapons?
Hold on, we have to map this out really quick. Let's see where we're at.
Hide in the bushes, don't stand in the middle of the road.
Yeah, let's see. We are at Pinecrest. So, if we went straight that way, back across the river, literally just keep going straight, we'll eventually hit the airport, but it's still a ways.
Might as well do it.
Alright.
Should we go back across the river?
Yeah.
Let me pull out my map so I have an idea of what we're doing here. I can use as a flashlight spot. Okay, so we're in Pinecrest.
We're not in Pinecrest just yet.
We're at the welcome sign, and Pinecrest is just up ahead.
Yeah. If you wait, are you talking about the airfield that's like towards the middle right there, where it shows like a purple airplane?
Oh.
Towards the middle.
Talking about the airfield in the very bottom of the map.
Oh,
obligated
that one?
Airfield. Yeah. Oh, okay. That's the only airfield.
Okay. Well, we'll just go around that then.
Yeah, because that's the only airfield on the bay.
Oh,
the
shit.
Kill it. I don't want to shoot, but if it comes to that, I'll do it. You got
Where'd
him?
Go?
Nice.
Where'd...
Oh. Dead. You got anything
Where
on him?
Where the fuck did it go? No. Damn it. Alright. Not bleeding, am I?
No, it doesn't look like it. Oh shoot, this is Pinecrest. We don't want to be here. Unless you just want to loot these, like, outer buildings and then leave.
If it gets too hairy, we'll run the fuck out. Just keep going straight the way that we're running.
I think I've been here before.
Have you?
But not for very long. I was, like, here for a while.
So this should be, like, the side. Anything?
Hold up, I need to equip my flashlight. So far I don't see any drinks.
Hey look, fishing poles.
Some shoes. We could use that. That's a survival gear right there. With a kitchen. What's that? Water bottle. Do we want a water bottle?
Now you honest,
do. Be honest, we don't need any, like, carrying water anymore.
Actually, wait. Can I fill up...
At the 2020 Olympics, they're making both the silver, bronze, and gold medals from recycled phones.
Mm-hmm.
Nice!
So it's going to be the first completely recycled Olympic gold medals. Which ironically makes them worth more.
Well, that's odd.
Oh.
Try to leave the...
Yeah, I left the building. I'm moving on to the next.
Okay.
These buildings with, like, the barbed wire on top of them kind of feel like, you know, like, oh, this place was fortified before it went to, you know, complete shit. You go on the bottom floor and you see, like, everything's trash. Mini whiskey bottle. Whiskey.
Or maybe someone, an actual player, was living here.
No, because I see these buildings there all the time with the barbed wire on top of them. Water bottle. I'll just drink the water out of it and move
an
on.
An arrow? Shit.
Well, that's... It's kind of rare, actually. I drank the whiskey.
See what's up in this bitch.
Fresh apple.
Ooh, steel toad. There we go.
And... Fresh apple.
Protection high. Oh, yeah.
What, the steel toad boots?
Yeah.
Of course, because, you know, you've got freaking the steel in your shoe. Of course it's going to protect you.
Bandage?
Oh, I didn't see that.
That's why you're not good. Bottle of water.
I don't like... I like
a
some...
A gun?
What? Uh-oh. What gun is it?
MK... It's like a Luger.
A Luger? Shit. That probably takes 9 mil then. So we might want to find
22s.
I found an eye patch.
God damn it. We found 22s earlier. Oh, we're not going to need them. Fuck you, man. Fuck.
22s?
Yeah.
.22?
Yeah.
No, we didn't find any .22 earlier.
Yeah, we did.
We found 5.56, 9 mil, and .45 APC. That's what we found.
I believe you. Did you already get out of the house?
Yeah, I'm already like the third house, man.
Which one? The yellow one?
No, the gray one. The gray one at the very end over here.
I wasn't looking.
Yeah, I looted the yellow house. There was nothing in it. Or there was, like, some small stuff in it, like a pair of shoes and whatever. More .45 APC rounds. Hell yeah. More rounds for my Gwen. What is this? A police baton. Man, that's a good weapon right there.
Yeah.
That's like a, basically... No, dude, that's like a steel bar with some, like, plastic aligned around it. Really good for, you know, beat the shit out of people.
Well, it doesn't kill them, though. You can beat them up, but you can't kill them. Doesn't make
well,
sense.
Well, no, the thing is, if you bash them in the back of the head with that thing, it will kill them. It'll put them unconscious, that's for sure.
Oh, please tell
and
me.
With zombies being so fragile... Police baton.
Is that a...
Over here. Over here, please split town.
Alright, fine.
I don't know, it just seems useful.
Oh, I actually have a clip for the gun, I don't even know.
A clip for what?
The gun.
Oh, is there any bullets in it?
I can't... Oh, hold on a second. Hold on.
Oh yeah, it's definitely .22, but that weapon won't do jack squat because it's such a small bullet.
Shit,
they have any?
It's better than nothing.
Better than nothing, yeah. You get a good shot with a zombie in the head, he'll probably drop, maybe.
Do you already have steel toed?
Yeah, I already have steel toed.
Okay, there's something in
here. Yeah, that's all looted. I kind of wanted to do. You want to just make our way towards the airfield now?
Yeah. All we need to do is go straight that way over that hill, I believe. Hopefully. If not, Aaron can die. I mean,
Hopefully it doesn't get night and then we have to deal with wolves. Because wolves are annoying as hell. And with my .45 APC round, I might be able to kill them with a few shots, but it's going to take a while.
Well, I heard something.
Someone aggroed me in the back over there. That's... You hear like a human scream at the top lung, you know, just let you know. Something like that, you know, like horror scream or something like that, and then just move on. Pretend like you never heard it. I'm actually doing really well hunger thirst wise, but I'm like starting to really get heated up and all that crap.
Yeah, I should probably let's hide behind the brush here.
And what?
This tree.
Rip our shirts and
Let's see. I'm gonna eat real quick. Make sure I got everything good. And a full on drink. There we go. Alright, I'm good. Here we go.
Alright, let's go.
Alright.
The airfield is where you want to get most of your military loot. Problem is... Well, that's it right there.
Hey, I'm going to be an AFK if you guys need me, poke me.
I don't think we're going to need you.
User left your channel.
Oh, so yeah.
You see that building over there that looks like it's part of the airfield? Not. Alright. A road.
Right
on the map.
Fuck. I need to equip it. I don't like... Why does it always do secondary shit here? Oh, fuck.
What?
Did
we pass it by accident?
Yeah, we're a little off.
I think we're actually good.
Okay, yeah, but we have to go right. We have to go straight down this roadway right here.
Alright, that works for me.
And if it does...
Shit, we got a player built base right behind us.
That's fine, we're not going that way, right? We're not going that way, right?
Yeah, but it's got a tower on top of it.
Yeah, so.
Kind of worried about someone just hopping into the tower with a rifle and hopping us both in the back.
Well, if we move, shouldn't have that issue. Where's that tower at?
Over here. Just, like, see that base right there?
Okay.
That's fine. Come stand where I am.
Let's go. Let's just go. And a training.
That'll at least cool me down.
It's not gonna cool me down. Fuck. I'm at like 38.1.
I'm at 38.4. The normal temperature when you first spawn is like 36.8 zero or something like that.
Okay, so if the road turns off to the right, then we can just keep going straight and get onto another road that's across the way.
Okay.
Yeah, see, it turns up here. Just literally go, keep going straight. I think. Hold on. Let me make sure of that.
Don't stand out in the middle, man. At least, you know, try and hide off to the
side.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, there's like a little road that kind of goes towards the other one. So, yeah, see that little brown road right there?
Yeah.
All right.
That's what we're needing to go to?
Yeah.
All right. Hut two. Got your pistol out?
Yeah. I don't know why it's on my secondary.
Because it's a pistol. They only let you put pistols in pistol spots.
Oh, why the hell? Why isn't that? What the fuck?
What?
It's not letting me pull it out.
Pull out what, your gun?
Let me just take the map off. Okay, do I have to reload it?
What do you mean? Oh, you have to press tab to bring it up.
Oh.
To holster and unholster a weapon.
Well, how the fuck was I supposed to know that?
It's kind of simple ARMA stuff, so you're... Well, this game is
kind
of... I
don't play on... Alright.
Man, this is one of the better games I've had recorded for so long.
Yeah.
I might cut this into two parts.
Yeah, that's...
Like, part one, part two.
I might cut it down a size. Maybe all the fucking places that we travel... probably do something with it. Is that a base or is that rocks?
Rocks? Are you still drunk?
I don't know, maybe. Somebody bought a roof.
You got a hangover. Is this the road we're supposed to be led to?
Okay, we got a farmhouse there. Alright, one second.
You want to loot it?
Hold on. See, I want to make sure I know where we're at. Okay, yeah, so... This should be... This road right here. And then we would have to just take the road going left.
Oh, okay.
Alright, so let's go loot this house really quick.
Might find something useful. Using that police baton you got, or no?
Nah.
I see it on your holster. Give me that shit. Just run up to it, man. There's no point in being all sneaky.
I forgot that I was fucking crouching. Okay, I'm sorry.
You want to do this? You want to do this breach and clear style, Rainbow Six Siege search warrant?
Search warrant. The door's already open though, so it doesn't make any sense.